very courageous women have asked to be here, and it was our honor to help them.
Okay. Hi, I'm Winnie DeBroderick, and I'm here to support Donald Trump. I tweeted recently, and Mr. Trump retweeted it, that actions speak louder than words. Mr. Trump may have said some bad words, but Bill Clinton raped me, and Hillary Clinton threatened me. I don't think there's any comparison.
The first day that he announced for president, he said, "I love this country, and I."